Welcome into the warm embrace of Carolina Church.
We're bowling for recovery. Join the Bright Hope Ministry at Bowling on Saturday, April 27th from 1 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. for a family day of bowling fun. The $32 cost includes shoe rental, 2 hours of bowling, pizza, wings, and unlimited soft drinks. Slots are still available. Sign up today at the Connect tables following worship. Today is the last day to secure your spot. The Young at Heart Ministry knows how to have a good time. Join them at their annual Paint and Sip on Saturday, April 27th at 10 a.m. Registration is now open. Visit the Connect tables and get on the list to join in the fun right after service. Calling all leaders, the First Touch Hospitality Training will take place on Saturday, May 4th from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. To see if your ministry is required to be in attendance, please email Minister Bessie at bhayes@carolinachurch.org. Remember those days when you couldn't text in church? Times have changed. Cell phones high in the air. It's Sunday selfie time. Clean your lenses and lean to your right or to your left. Now snap your best hashtag Sunday selfie with your neighbor. Let's make it go viral. Post it on your favorite social network using the hashtag Sunday Selfie, and tag us on Facebook and Instagram at Carolina Church MD or on Twitter at Carolina Church _. Wait, are you following us? When you tag, make sure you tap follow. See you next week. Mother's Day is almost here. We are looking to celebrate a few dynamic mothers in a really cool way. Are you a strong single mom, a divorced mom, a widowed mom or a surrogate mom, a foster mom, or a mom raising children in a blended family? If so, we want to hear from you. We are seeking 5 to 6 dynamic supermoms to join us in the Mama Confessional booth on Sunday, April 28th. Email us at cmbcav@gmail.com to volunteer to participate with us or get more information after service by visiting the tech booth. We want to celebrate you for continuing to share your strength with us year after year, because moms, we love you. There is no one else like my daddy. There's nothing like the love of a father, but a daddy is like none other. A daddy is there when you scrape your knee and when your first tear falls. Let's celebrate the men that keep us lifted daily and those who are raising the next generation of strong children. Fellas, are you a dad who is single, divorced, widowed, or raising children in a blended family? We want to hear from you. We're seeking 5 to 6 super dads, and we know you fit the mold. Email us at cmbcav@gmail.com to testify in our Father's Day confessional booth on Sunday, May 5th. Your presence is needed and appreciated. Dads, we love you.
Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining me to this segment called One More Minute. I'm grateful to have you be a part of this audience. Listen, here is the spiritual vitamin for you on today. I was what I was. Now I am what I am. Don't go back to where you were delivered from. That's my time.
Thank you for your attention to our announcements. If you have questions, please call our church office Tuesday through Friday for assistance. Be blessed and have a great week.